Now, unemployment and the unemployment rate has been below 14% for the last 19 months, the longest stretch in over 50 years.